This is Katsumoto's sword. He would have wanted you to have it. Let the strength of the samurai be with you always.
He hoped, with his last breath, that you would remember the ancestors who held this sword.
And what they died for.
Hiko!
You were with him? At the end?
Aye.
Emperor, this man fought against you!
Your Highness, if you believe me to be your enemy, command me, and I will gladly take my life.
I have dreamed of a unified Japan, of a country strong and independent and modern. And now we have railroads and canon western clothing. But we cannot forget who we are or where we come from. Tell me how he died.
I will tell you how he lived.
And so the days of the samurai had ended. Nations, like men, it is sometimes said, have their own destiny. As for the American captain, no one knows what became of him. Some say that he died of his wounds. Others, that he returned to his own country. But I like to think he may have at last found some small measure of peace we all seek, and few of us ever find.